Let's take a look back at some of this year's best lifting and rigging videos and see what 2024 has to offer. My name is Ben, and this is the Lifting and Rigging Channel. First, thanks for watching. And thanks for hitting that like button on this video as we take a look at the best lifting and rigging videos of 2023. These are a mix of our most viewed and most liked videos, as well as a few of my personal favorites. So, don't forget to subscribe and let's take a look at some of our favorite lifting and rigging videos of 2023. Sometimes you just need to know the basics, and that's why I assume our video Basic Rigging Questions and Terms Answered and Defined was our most viewed, most liked, and voted by you as our best video of 2023. Answering questions like, what is an overhead crane? What is a jib crane? Gantry crane? What is a lifting sling? A spreader bar? Shackles? What are chain grades? What is duty cycle? And more. If you're new to the rigging industry, this video will help you understand some of the everyday basic terms you need to know. One of my favorite videos of the year, and one of the most watched videos of the year as well, was Fall Protection Expert Reacts to Rihanna's Super Bowl Halftime Show. You may have forgotten by now about the Super Bowl way back in February, but last year's halftime show featured a pregnant Rihanna dancing on a floating platform suspended 60 feet above the ground. We brought in fall protection expert Kevin Muldoon to help break down the act and how and why Rihanna and all her dancers stayed safe. If you want to learn a bit about fall protection in an extraordinary setting, check out this video. As we learned in this video, lifting is magic, and we break down the acronym MAJEC, metal, attitude, jaw opening, environment, and conformation to help us understand the process of choosing the correct lifting clamp for your application. This video adds a bit of magic to the lifting and rigging world, falls into our top 5 most viewed videos of the year, and I had some fun making it. If you're looking for a full breakdown on turnbuckles, what they are, pieces and parts, how they work, and when to use them, then our ultimate guide to turnbuckles video should help. Our third most viewed video of 2023, this video will give you all the information you need to know to make sure you are selecting the right turnbuckle for your application, with plenty of pro wrestling examples thrown in. 10 transformative technologies reshaping the lifting industry. This video takes a different look at the world of lifting and rigging. Usually, when people think of lifting and rigging, they think of manual labor and construction. But in this video, we shine a light on the engineering feats and the high-tech products being created to advance this industry forward. There is more to lifting and rigging than just picking something up and putting it down. And there are jobs of all levels out there in the industry, no matter what your background or your education is. If you are a truck driver who does a lot of tie-downs, then you probably should check out our video on Speedbinders. Speedbinders are a unique product that let you use a drill rather than your muscles to get what you're hauling tied down tight and tighter than normal binders. Watch as we show you how easy they are to use and race a ratchet binder versus speed binder. How could having a point of view eyeline from your crane hook to your rigging help a crane operator? We looked at Crosby's BlokCam to find out the advantages of having a camera and microphone mounted to your crane block. The camera sends a signal to the monitor within the crane cab, giving the crane operator a full line of sight below the hook. In one of my favorite episodes of our podcast, Safety Factor, we looked at the steel industry and how it has evolved, with safety becoming the number one priority. We sat down with several steel veterans to talk about steel mills' old Wild West days and how they have changed today, as well as the products and practices that make them a safer place to work. If you want to know how to lift a load that is heavier on one side than the other, and find out how you can adjust for an offset center of gravity, then this video will help. This was our second most viewed video of the year. Dan Mongan from Caldwell helps us understand how we can adjust our rigging to accommodate for a load that is not centered. And last but not least, part of our ASME update series, ASME B30.2-2022. What changed and what you need to know. Not the sexiest video topics, but really important information for end users and owners of overhead cranes. Plus, I had to do a lot of reading of the standard to gather all the information so you didn't have to. So it makes the list. This video breaks down all the changes in the latest edition of ASME B30.2. So, what was your favorite lifting and rigging video of 2023? Leave your favorite in the comments. In 2024, you can look forward to a lot more hands-on content, expert advice and demonstrations, and more educational videos on everything lifting and rigging. Thanks to you for watching. If you're not subscribed, why not subscribe now so you're all set for a year of great lifting and rigging videos. Also, thank you to the team behind the scenes at the Lifting and Rigging channel. We have a spectacular team to help bring you new content every week. What videos would you like to see in 2024? What questions do you have? Let us know. Drop your suggestions in the comments below. We'll be back on Thursday, January 4th, 2024. Remember, safe rigging is smart rigging. My name is Ben, and stay safe out there.